Hi, hello, good wishes to everyone. Welcome back to our social class. See, I am here to teach you about that. See, today, land and ocean. Yes, so we are going to learn about that is land and ocean. So, before that, see, you should know about that is land. What is land and what is ocean? Yes, so land. What is land? That is land means that is nilam. Yes, so which is fulfilled with variety of soil. Yes. So it is used to do agriculture. It is farming process. Yes, farming method. It is used to do the farming. That is agriculture work. Yes. Then ocean. Ocean means that is perinkara. Yes, in Tamil perinkara. It means so ocean. Where it came from? Where it came? That is it came from where? See, first it started from. It begins from the process of that is pond. Yes. So kuttai. Yeah. So then after that. The next stage that is lake eri. Yes, the next stage that is the next stage of ocean that is river. Yes, that is river means what? R. Like then next stage sea kadal. Then next stage the final stage is ocean that is perinkara. Right. So that is the process of formation of that is ocean. Yes. So land means what? That is variety of fulfilled with variety of soil. Yes. Then ocean. It came from the process of that is pond. That is fulfilled with water. Yes, that is the ocean. Yes, so we are going to learn about the land and ocean. Yes, so this is your geography lesson 2. Yes, geography lesson 2. So we are going to focus on that. So make a look on land and ocean. Yes, see this is your introduction. And in this lesson, there are 4 objectives. Yes, there are 4 objectives. Which we are going to learn. Yes, so we are going to learn about that. See, first one is to understand the that is land, that is to understand the ocean and continent. That is the first objective. And the second objective, we are going to differentiate between that is landform and ocean. Yes, next the third one, see the third objective is classification of landforms. Yes, then the final last objective is which we are going to learn is that is to understand, yes, to understand the ocean and its features. Yes, so to understand the ocean and its features, right? So that is, these are all the 4 objectives which we are going to learn in this lesson. Yes, see, first we see about the introduction of this lesson. See, land and ocean, that is found on earth. Yes, earth means what? Bhumi. Yes, Bhumi. Yes, so we know that land and ocean found on earth. So these two will be found on where? That is earth. Yes? Then it always deals with classification of landforms. Yes? So classification means vagaigal. Yes? So classification of landforms. Nila amaipu. Yes? Landform means what? It is nila amaipu. So nila amaipin vagaigal. So we are going to learn about that. Yes? See the classification of landforms. See, before that, the lesson start with the conversation among that is between teacher and students. Yes, so this lesson started with that is conversation between teacher and the students. Yes, so let's see about that conversation. So first the teacher enters into the classroom. Yes, so she asked, see the students are expecting, yes, very eagerly what the content the teacher have. Yes, so the teacher make the student to sit in groups. Yes, so conversation between teacher and students. So the teacher asked the students to sit in groups. Yes, and she gave the chart. Yes, and the variety of pictures regarding continents. Yes, then asked the students to paste it. Yes, without leaving any gap. Yes, that is the activity. Yes, so the activity given to the students by the teacher. Yes, then they done that. They have done well. Yes, then finally, yes, the teacher raised the question. Yes. See, can you hear this word? That is, what kind of picture is this? So teacher asking question to the student. So what kind of picture is this? Pangaea. Yes. So the student answered. See, I have seen in the atlas, ma'am. So the student answered like that. So very good. So her name is Yarini. Yes, Yarini answered that Pangaea I have seen in the atlas. Yes. So teacher, very good. See, Pangaea is the supercontinent. Yes, so Pangaea is the supercontinent. And Panthalassa is the super ocean. Yes, see, why they are giving these two? Yes, to give the name. Pangaea is this? It is named as supercontinent. And Panthalassa is named as what? Super ocean. And Panthalassa is always around the Pangaea, that is supercontinent. Yes. So it is named as supercontinent. Yes. So Panthalassa surrounds the Pangaea continent. Yes. So that is the difference between both. This is named as, that is super ocean, and Pangaea is named as what? Supercontinent. Yes. So Panthalassa ocean always surrounds the, that is Pangaea supercontinent. Yes. So the teacher raised the question, the students answered well. Yes. Then finally, see here, the teacher then starts the lesson. Yes. See, she starts the lesson, that is she explained the, that is earth covered by, yes, about the earth. So earth covered by water. See how many percent? 71%. Yes. So water around, that is 71%. Yes. Earth covered by 71% of water and the remaining 29% of land. Yes. So this is the 100% calculation. Yes. So in this world, that is earth covers by 71% of water and the remaining 29% of land. Yes. So this is the calculation of our earth. Yes. So the teacher explained to the students. Yes. Next, she came to the classification of landforms. Yes. See, there are three classification in landforms. What are they? See, first order is continents, and second order is mountains, and the third order is valleys. Yes. See, continents means, you know that, see, kandam. Yes. We are having seven continents. Yes. Ezhu kandangal. Yes. In Tamil. Yes. What are the seven continents we are having in social? That is Asia, Africa, is Antarctica, Australia, is Europe, South America, North America. Yes. So these are all the seven continents. Yes, we are having. Then oceans. See, continent, it classified into, that is it consists of oceans. Continents means it consists of oceans. See, we are having five oceans. Yes, five oceans. What are the five oceans we are having? That is Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Arctic Ocean, Indian Ocean, Southern Ocean. Yes. So these are the five oceans we are having. Yes. So continents, it consists of five oceans. Yes. Next, the second order. See, mountains. Mountains means, you know that, it is hills. Yes. So it consists of plateaus. What is mean by plateaus? It is Peedabhoomi. Yes. In Tamil, we used to say that Peedabhoomi. Yes. It is a grounded area, flat area. Yes. So ground area. Plateaus mean what? Ground area. Yes. Then plains. It consists of plains. Plains means what? See, it is also the ground area, but with coastal. Yes. Coastal area. Yes. It always fulfilled with mountains. Grounded area with mountains are named as plains. But it is only with the grounded area. That is plateaus. Yes. See, we are having seven plateaus. Yes. So in social, we are having seven plateaus. Next, third order, valleys. Valleys means what? Yes, pallataku. Yes, the way in between the two higher parts, that is two hills or a mountains. Yes, so in between the way, pathway. Yes, pallataku. Yes, so in Tamil we used to say pallataku. Yes, valleys. So it consists of beaches. Yes, beach, kadangare, you know that. So beaches. So it consists of sand dunes, that is manal made. Sand dunes mean what? Manal made. Yes, desert, for example, desert. Yes. Because these are all the same variety. See, this is the variety of valleys. Yes. So these are all the three classification we are having in landforms. Yes. So in land and ocean, we are having three orders of landforms. Yes. See, what are they? Continents, mountains, and valleys. Yes. So these are all the classifications of, that is, land and ocean landforms. Yes. So in this video, that is in this session, we have learned about the classifications alone. Then in future coming videos, let's learn the others. Yes. So thank you. Thank you, students. Thank you for being a part of the session. Thank you.